So as he grabs, you know that if you press up with a little bit of drill, his head comes. And that's that one. We've talked about this, yes? But try and press that in underneath, and as he comes up to there, put that thumb under that thumb. Now look, extra pressure delivered by the thumbs. Also, try and chicken wing this a little bit. Can you see that now I've got or a gooseneck or whatever you want to call it. Instead of, can you see that's locked in straight? If I push in a little bit, it bends. Now look at the pressure I can apply.
Right. Yes.
And from this position, we'll just bring him round to here.
Yes.
I'm showing you his own arm. Yeah? Once you've got that, you can put...
Yes.
So chicken wing in, crossing thumbs.
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.gooseneck.co.uk.